Hi guys, welcome back to Everything Carly. Today I'm gonna show you what I got yesterday with my buddy. Yeah, no, I did not get him yesterday. I got him on my birthday party. Yeah, and I had a fall. I got this brand like moldy. OMG. Okay. This is gonna tell me it's gonna last forever. Whatever. Moldy stuff I could mold it into like hamburgers or poop or chocolate glazed donuts. Okay. I got some rose gold pots and pans. Ooh la 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 lula. Ooh. I got a hamburger. And I got these three hamburgers. They're so adorable. And I got this stuff all at Hobby Lobby. Got these drinks. I got pink lemonades. I got root beer. I got lemonade. What? And regular lemonade and orange soda. Cola. Let me show you all of them. Orange. Oh, great. This setup is very bad. Got some donuts. Got some packagings. Like three of those. And with those thick envelopes. So, I'm thinking about OMG! Guys, this is the worst video ever. I haven't posted for a long, long time. I'm thinking about putting this because this is kind of stupid. But I might not. I'm probably not. Okay, donuts. Okay, show them that. I feel like blind right now. Like, you guys have seen almost all of it. Out the details. Oh, and I also got two of these. I also got a unicorn red, so whatever. Let's not mind that at all. I got these books. I got more books coming in right now. Books. Learning. More books. Okay. I got a ruler. I got these pencils because I'm way too lazy to make them. And these actually work. Can I show you? But the notepad it comes with. There was a spelling test and she got cow, a barn, kill, and dog correct. Good for her. No one cares. So, I'm going to explain this might look backwards. But I'm just going to write sub. Sub, and then you can trace the green one, and it makes it more visible. Sub. And those are all I got. Oh, more books. I got this cool gem, I guess it's kind of cool. And I got these. Thank you guys for watching. Sorry, this is so sloppy. And I haven't posted forever. So, bye. And April Fool's, I'm not leaving you guys either. I'm sorry.